We got an issue in America. Too many good docs are getting out of business. Too many OBGYNs aren't able to practice their love with women all across this country.
When Michael Moore decided to make a movie on the healthcare industry, top-level executives were on the defensive. What were they hiding?
That's not on, right?
No.
Okay.
The intent is to maximize profits.
If you denied more people health care, you got a bonus.
When you don't spend money on somebody, it's a savings to the company.
I want America to have the finest health care in the world.
4 health care lobbyists for every member of Congress. Here's what it costs to buy these men and this woman, this guy, and this guy. And the United States slipped to 37 in health care around the world, just slightly ahead of Slovenia.
I denied a man a necessary operation and thus caused his death. This secured my reputation and it ensured my continued advancement in the healthcare field.
In the world's richest country.
I work 3 jobs.
You work 3 jobs?
Yes.
Uniquely American, isn't it? I mean, that is fantastic.
Laughter isn't the best medicine.
I get a bill from my insurance company telling me that the ambulance ride wasn't pre-approved. I don't know when I was supposed to pre-approve it. After I gained consciousness in the car, before I got in the ambulance.
It's the only medicine.
There was actually one place on American soil that had free universal health care.
Which way to Guantanamo Bay?
Detainees representing a threat to our national security are given access to top-notch medical facilities.
Permission to enter. I have 3 9/11 rescue workers.
They just want some medical attention, the same kind that the evildoers are getting.
Hello?
Michael Moore's Sicko.